then that's where things are going from a marketing perspective. You want to have as much information and insight on who your customer is at that time, because a customer at stage one on Monday could be in a completely different stage on Wednesday or Thursday. So what might have worked for them on Monday may not work for you to connect with them on a Wednesday or Thursday. So you have to have systems that are able to take all that information, analyze it quickly, find insights that humans would not find, because we just don't process information the way, you know, these computer intensive applications do now. And then our job, which I think we are good at, is to, once that insight is presented to us, then we can use our human capabilities of relationship building to leverage that insight into interactions, and hopefully those interactions multiply, and then that provides us the attention that we need to turn that insight into a customer, and then hopefully into a long-term customer, a customer who's an advocate, which then would bring us more customers just like them.